That is for then. This is for now. We got a couple of 1-1 squads right in front of our face. Western Skywalkers, a combination of the Big Sky and the Big West, and America East versus America East with the MAAC. They combine to make Metro East Mayhem. Here's their quartet of ballers right here. Malik Ellison, Kobe Nwandu, Ahmad Clark, and Manny Camper. So they start off white tops, blue bottoms. Clark couldn't get bottoms from the top of the key, so he's going to try to split the D, but he left something. It's the rock. It's now in Black's hands. Chittum. It's a miss. Quick cross. Nice cross. He left him like a bad relationship.
Just playing off that closeout. It's so hard when you're trying to transition from offense to defense, and all of a sudden that guy's driving the basketball. It's a smart play.
Quick Gensu slice on the crossover.
There's your boy.
Oh, yeah. Chef Boy Jardine. Out of Hawaii. Oh, Clark. Okay. He missed it. Jardine kicks it out. Brown. Can't deliver from the left side. Oh. Here's Camper. Manny swings it over. Clark doing his dance. Couple of fakes. Swiped away. Jardine. Pass out. Long ball. Too short. Back down to Camper. Yeah, I say use the drop step.
Back he's got that size. He's got Isaiah Brown on him. Manny Camper should go right at him.
Camper 6'7", 216 out of Siena. He's 2021 MAAC Player of the Year.
He had a heck of a year.
Yeah.
Fifth in scoring, 14 points a game, first in rebounding. You can see with his size how he was able to do that. Almost a double-double a game. 9.7 rebounds, also third in assists. He was terrific.
Yeah, didn't shoot it great from beyond the two-point arc, 30%, but that's really the only thing you can complain about. He also averaged about a steal and a half per game, so you know, he's a guy that can help you in a lot of different ways. So far, it's Metro East Mayhem with a 2-0 advantage. They sport the white
nice.
Tops and the blue bottoms, the all-black Western Skywalkers.
Tough take by Kazden Jardine. Shot clock is going down, and he certainly knew it. Caught it at the high post and just went. I don't know if Manny Camper understood how much time there actually was on that clock, but a smart play, and your boy, Chef De Jardine, getting it going at the basket.
He's definitely cooking. He's got something simmering on the stove right now. Ellison, oh, bad miss, short. Nice move, turnaround. Oh, soft like Terry Claw. Cody John makes it happen. Oh, mishandled it there. Camper. Oh, good hustle. Here's John again. Fader is a miss. Here's Malik Ellison.
They were daring him to shoot it.
Yeah. And Malik, the son of 11-year NBA vet Purvis Ellison, was the number one pick in that 1989 draft after leading Louisville to a national title. He's got athletes all through his family. There's Camper.
You talked about that. That's the one aspect of his game that he really did not do well last season. That's what's so important in three-on-three is you have got to make perimeter jump shots. So far in this game, I'm looking at 0-for-9 from these two teams from two.
Yeah, and that ain't good. Meantime, Nwandu, he's able to score it. The Rainbow Warrior couldn't get the rainbow to fall. His family members outside of his dad having that long NBA career. His mother ran track at Maryland. His sister, Aja, was a member of the Maryland basketball team that made a run to the Final Four in 2015. Sometimes it's good genes.
He's got them. He's got some. His dad could really play.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, wow. Like, passed off the back of Renze Chittum. That was crazy. That ball just sat right there. Ended up in Amon Clark's lap, and he was like, oh, I guess I can shoot this.
Yep. Fortunate to get it back and draw the foul, but look again.
Trying
to hop step. Yep. Oh, then, yeah. Hack fence. Clark, free throw.
Good
no.
rebound.
Yeah.
Man, board.
Sure was. Ellison. Now let's see if he can defend on the block. I'm sure they can get it down there, and they do.
A good footwork.
Yes,
man, that
sir.
Was a really nice move.
Yeah,
Blake Ellison
shimmy.
Really trying to body him. Just a simple up and under. You show that basketball, let Ellison fly by. Smart play.
So Metro East Mayhem currently in the driver's seat with a 5-3 advantage. Again, both teams 1-1. The Western Skywalkers, or maybe a little bit more momentum. There it goes. Coming off a win. Oh. Chef Boyardee just got his ingredients to. You need them for that.
Right back at you,
oh,
though.
Oh, yeah, okay. There we go. He must have heard me talking some stuff. Okay, big fella. So Chittum with the double shot. Clark, he says, I'll take one. 6-5. Brown.
Indeed.
Looking for Chittum, man.
Campers all over the place.
Clark takes the two from the corner. Not happening. Meantime, Brown also misses from the top of the key. All right, ball back in play. Checked up, top of the key. Malik Ellison out of Hartford gives it up. Downloaded Manny Camper.
Look at Isaiah Brown just fighting him off.
Oh,
man.
Yeah.
You know what? It doesn't matter. That was good defense, but better offense. Manny Camper knocking it down.
In the face. Oh, John. Oh, he confiscated this rock. Just like the gym teacher. Give me that. No, he couldn't deliver, though. John, no. It's a miss. Over the back. Yep. That's on Jardine. They start the possession with Camper. He's going to set the off-ball screen for Ellison. That was the plan. Ball's tipped away. And only 4 seconds remaining on the shot clock here to get it up. So I've got to get to this very quickly. Camper does just that, but too much protein on the J. So ball over to Black. Good job. Quick step. Changes direction. Reroutes. And he's found his destination.
Wandu, pretty good defense.
Yeah.
Clark has made some tough shots here in this game.
Ellison creates some space with the step back. The rim is unkind. These goals ain't loyal. Now Brown thought about it. Hezzy cut through the D and got D'd up.
Well, you gotta make really quick decisions here. If you're not going to shoot that initially and you're Isaiah Brown and you're not going to throw it into Renze Chittum, who had pretty good post position, you end up just not getting a shot, period.
Right.
You have really got to make decisions in a short period of time, and if you don't, you're just not going to get a good shot.
Two-point game. Still anybody's game, obviously. 8-6. Tightly contested contest through the first nearly 6 minutes. Wandu, not this time. So, the Western Skywalkers with 6 points and 3 fouls. Oh, yeah. With a 5-finger say to the face. Slap! You can hear that from way over here, couldn't you, Robbie?
A little Dave Chappelle action.
Yeah, I had to throw that in there on you. You know, I reach from everywhere. So Cody John, the Weber State Wildcat, up to the stripe. Averaged 15 points per game, four rebounds per game as a senior. Now he's locking up. Forces Iwandu to get a cookie up. Now Manny Camper attacks the rack, misses, gets it back, and makes it count. John, short. Here's Camper. Dribble drive, have you some. Hangs and hits. 10-7.
That's been the only source of offense for both teams, is to find a way to the rim. I think it's going to come down to who can make a late two and separate themselves here. But offense is a serious struggle right now for both teams.
Right. And you want the twos to come within the flow of the offense, but what we're seeing a lot of times is guys are getting late in the shot clock and they're having to force up a two. It's not the two that you want to take.
They are contested, and they are tough shots. I don't think we've seen either team here in this game find a way to manufacture open looks. But we have seen that. We have seen put your head down and get
and
to the
just
basket.
Go. Yeah, a lot of dribbling, relying on just individual skill and talent. And
that's kind of what separates teams here in this event, is as you go on and you figure out how to really score at a high level and find open shots, those are the teams that end up, you know, going for the prize of $50,000 at the end of the day.
Kings doing. 14-9. He does not shy away from the contact, holding his own down there on the block too. Chef Boy Jardine, one-legged fader.
It's a great effort by Ahmad Clark. He's all over the place.
Oh, Chittum. Swishalicious. It's a three-point game now. Clark got to be licking his chops here with Chittum defending. He's going to put it up from the parking lot and missed it. Here's Jardine, up fake, gets him plenty of space. He said, one ain't enough, I need two.
Well, it was just a matter of time with him. He shot 43% from three last year, and you get a look like that, here's another one.
This time Clark not biting on the up fake. And Camper able to disrupt the shot from Jardine. 14-13 is where we are at with approaching 30 seconds to play. Clark ran into trouble there. Camper, he kicks it. Clark, open look. No money. Good rebound there.
Left.
Yeah. And Wandu.
Brown.
Oh. He got him on punishment. You cannot leave the house. Go to your room.
Boy. I mean, you talk about locking up.
Oh, my God. Yeah,
there was nowhere for Isaiah Brown to go. Manny Camper.
He was holding him like a ransom was involved.
It was impressive.
It's 15-13. Camper. He is in handcuffs right
now. We've seen some elite defense,
I'm
that's for sure.
Tell you.
I mean, you got to get a shot. Got to understand the time and score.
Yeah,
Isaiah Brown does.
1. And that's it. That's all. Ball game. Which was far from a score fest. Not a whole lot of offense to speak of, but Metro East Mayhem, repped by the American East and the MAAC, do just enough to get it done. Their second dub of the day. They're 2-1 through pool play. Western Skywalkers now fall to 1-2. So it's bag time. It's time to get paid. No invoice necessary.